Hey, yo, it's your Uncle Lou. You knew. Yeah, what's up? Fuck you. Anyway, today we're gonna come on here and react to a video. Country On by Lucas Bryant. Your own phone and save when you switch to Straight Talk Wireless. Like, that's how you say his, like, full name. These are abbreviations. You know, the kids use them. Where's my goggles? My fucking phone. Okay, hold on. I gotta go back. I missed the beginning. Time out for the game. I'm already fucking up. It's okay, though. That's how we do it on the LouTube. Play? It's a tractor. Someone's playing Farm Simulator. Get in that truck. I'm gonna park this here, and I'm gonna drive this. I got a brand new tractor, but I got a really old truck. I like the flag. It's nice. It matches my vest. Or vice versa. Whatever. Keep dropping that plow. Okay. Alright. Yep. Yeah, you better. You know it. Country on. Hey, Big Rick, keep clocking in miles, pulling that horn, making us smile. Okay. Rolling that load down the road all night long. Country on. Hey, cowboy, keep slinging that rope, eating that dirt, wearing that gold, break a leg, rodeo, but just okay. Don't break no bones. Country you just said break a leg. That's a break. Hey, barkeep. Luke, my guy. Bones are, there's leg bones. There's such things as leg bones. That's your chicken leg. You ever had a fucking chicken leg? There's a bone in it. If they break a leg, they're gonna break a bone. You know what I mean? That's it. Objection sustained. We're on it. About another round. Keep the neon lit in this crazy town. Just pour. Not his best work. That's all I'm gonna say. A little more country on. I can't see shit. Okay, thank you. Yeah. Country on.
Hey, firemen, boys and girls in blue.
Okay.
We could sure use a lot more like you. You come running in anytime, anything.
If everyone is a police officer, then you can't call the cops because you just be calling yourself. Just a thought, Luke. I mean, whatever. The fireman, though. Okay, so I'm just curious. Is he just excluding the cops and the fucking firemen that live in the city? Because they can't really country on if they're in the city. Just a side note, like, over here. Put it over here. It's a note. I don't have any paper. Goes wrong, country on. I like the little the guitar, though. The joke, you know, you coming through. Hats off to keep. Yeah, they country on because they go through countries. They're like, we're coming, motherfuckers. These guys are those guys are the real MVPs. This own bar? Okay, it said 40 miles an hour, right? But that looked like it was inside that little fucking ring. No way a horse is doing that. Not in there. Can you go? Take off my screen. I unironically picked the best vest for this fucking song. Fucking police escort for. Hey, USA, we ain't seen our better days. Hell no. Hey, y'all, country on. Alright. Is these all the guys from earlier in the videos? It is. Who was that? Okay, is it over? It's not. Holy shit. Okay. Oh! Guitar solo. My senses wasn't even tingling. Luke, quiet. He's soloing. Who is that lady? She, like, take some helium in the studio? What's he doing? We missed the whole damn solo. Fucking violins now. I like violins, but I wanted to hit the guitar solo. Alright, again, I'm gonna say it again. It's not his best work. But, you know, the message is good. The idea that he's trying to convey here is good. I get that, you know, but I didn't get into it. I couldn't get into it. The melody wasn't as melodic as I would have liked, and, you know, lyric content was kind of recycled the entire time. I mean, I know, you know, you say it to different people, but, like, maybe I'm just nitpicking too hard. I do like Luke Bryant. I like some of his stuff, you know? When he was in that, he featured in that Florida Georgia Line song, Chef's Kiss, it was fucking fire. But this one didn't do it for me. Sorry about that, dear fella. Post your hate comments below.